just on the fabricator here.
I don't know where if there's any Palmer nearby.
All right, well then, I'm going to.
Well,
Oh, there's four doors in here, man. In the thing.
all right, I'll grab those.
Yeah, just take those.
Hello, everyone. This is Neon Dragon Gamer here, bringing you another thing. I'm doing these
I'm
all
gonna go
in
grab
one
some more
sitting
gas too, from my
since
base.
I'm not too good with editing.
Put
So
all this dye in there, because that
you'll be
shit's
seeing raw
heavy.
footage.
Drop those, don't need those. All right, I'm gonna run back, so you might wanna work out. Oh, I'll wait for you to finish.
Doors, tech doors. I kinda don't like this overlay when they have when you hover over the picture, it blocks on the other side. Doors open. Package you didn't know. I think Billy would have some like duct tape. I think I'll let you go so I can look longer.
All right, yeah.
Metal doorways, I want tech doorways. Are you talking about the metal doorways? I was talking about the tech.
No,
I
there's tech
fixed
doors
it!
in there.
I can hear now.
I
Alright,
can
thanks.
hear. Amazing.
Somehow I got my headset unplugged.
Oh, good job.
It's a USB one also, so I'm confused. I won it at PAX.
Nice. You were PAX last year?
Yep.
I
Right
was
by
there as
Seattle,
well.
so
I wish I can go
pretty
to
good.
PAX.
Well, you
PAX
can.
is fun.
I've only been to at least one place that's actually a convention. That was Anime Boston.
Oh, nice.
So it's like an anime convention. I've been
Yeah.
there like three times or four or something like that.
Cool.
But I want to go to like PAX East or Minecon or something like that.
That'd be cool. Yeah, last year was the first time I'd ever been to PAX.
You go to PAX Prime?
Did. I
Nice.
live right by Seattle. So.
Yeah, I'm down by Olympia, or am I?
Oh, I'm in Hawks Prairie, dude.
Something like that. What?
I live in Hawks Prairie.
Oh.
We're practically neighbors, apparently.
Apparently.
That's fucking funny. Too funny. Good.
Wait, there's unicorns?
Yes.
Yeah, but they're like one of those rare things.
And I think their admin
No
spawned on
way.
this level. So I'm sure fucking
Oh my God.
Davina's probably got one already.
Yeah, probably.
And none of us will ever have one.
Sadly.
Don't think that Davina would ever spawn us one, since she's pretty much like a hoarder.
Right? Alright, let's see here. I'm gonna. Stuff here. Yeah, I'm gonna be changing the south part of the redwood to get some stone so I can make some mini paste.
God damn it, so far.
What sucks is I get the most metal, I mean the most stone out of the metal nodes. Like when I punch a rock, I get flint. But when I punch metal, I get like 2 metal to every stone or 3 metal to every stone. But I'm still pulling in.
Door frames in here. I see doors, but not door frames.
Oh, you need door frames.
Yeah.
You didn't specify that.
Yeah, I thought I did, but
you,
apparently
you said doors.
Yeah.
I thought you meant doors. I'm like, dude, there's doors right there.
I see the doors.
Okay, yeah.
Door frames.
I'll make someone to get back. Hold on.
I'll see how much I need before I ever design the next wing.
Yeah, we can just have them ready to go for the next one. So you should. There's what, 3 rooms or 4 rooms?
Let me check.
And also, do you want to have a door frame going into that hallway from the little wing hallway? You know.
Possibly. I think it would probably be good if we have a hall separate from the hallway of the
right
and stuff.
I agree.
Let's see. 2.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
I hate it.
4 frames.
Okay.
Sal gets back. Let's see. I'm gonna get a sky view. Doesn't look too bad. Just need to get rid of all the thatch. Okay, let's see. Just stretching, so if you hear popping in the video, I'm sorry. It's just popping from my joints. Let's see. Ships come together. You stay away from me.
Oh no, oh no.
What happened?
Oh my God.
What happened?
Oh my God, that was hot. Oh, I almost died. I almost died.
Ow.
I fucking punched a metal ingot rock that was no longer there, and I went through it into the lava.
Oh God.
Oh my God. I
You're
peed.
one
I peed.
lucky dude.
There goes.
It didn't even hurt my suit, I don't think.
Did you get hurt?
No.
Here's our ship at
Maybe a little
port.
bit. It is a little. My health went down. I mean, I got out of there real quick. I was able to like punch my way out, like
Hey,
Falcon
Sal, you
Punch
think you
out.
can make some more ceilings?
Yep, I'll get on that.
Okay, everyone, this is the bridge of our ship. It's
Oh
pretty sweet
God.
looking. I designed it
Oh, this is like,
myself.
I'm in the lava.
Well,
I'm in the lava. This
not
is so
designed
bad.
it, but
This is
I put
so
everything that's in
bad.
here, but everything else is fine.
Jake, you're just chilling in the middle of it. Just chilling in your the area that you built.
I was telling the viewers about the how I designed the
Oh.
room.
Sweet.
And I think my voice cracked.
Okay, looks like we're gonna need some more metal.
Hey, guess what? I have a ton.
Yeah, I don't think
Wow,
we'll be running out
crazy.
of metal anytime soon.
Yeah, I just gotta put it in to here. So we need metal ceilings, correct?
Yeah, metal ceilings.
Alright, I got 9 cooking up. I'm gonna go grab some more.
All right, I'll grab those when you're
Oh,
done.
you changed the name of the
Oh yeah,
teleport.
I told you I did. So hold on, I'll
Oh.
be back in a second. I'm getting stone so I can make something
Okay.
paste. I'll tell you when I get back, and I'll change it right when I land.
Right.
Hey Sal, you should come see what I've done so far.
All right. Ooh, wow, this looks really nice.
Right?
Here's
And
the
these will be
hallways.
invisible eventually. These little divots, they'll be invisible because of the glass ceiling, or the glass walls, which I can actually do right now.
So,
Yeah, good work.
I don't know if you've noticed, he's been able to build the walls without putting up glass walls.
Oh, really?
Right? Look at that. I mean, unless I'm
Well, we're
crazy,
gonna
but
need him for at least two parts just to get rid of the thatch.
right.
That it looks
Yeah,
clean.
those initial ones.
Yeah.
But
It looks really cool, Jake.
that'll
Like,
save us
really,
some
really cool.
materials too. We won't have
Yep,
to do it all the way down.
definitely. I mean, I still have the 100 glass walls, but
That's
you
fine.
know.
I mean, we'll find a use
We'll
for
use
them.
them for something else.
Yeah.
We'll use them for the other side. Or like windows.
We gotta somehow get away with when we start painting this thing fully. The way of like painting the name onto a ship, if it's even possible, that is.
I
That's
don't think that's possible. I'm not sure though.
probably if we put like a sign or something. But it'd be kind of small though, so I guess it's
Yeah,
not
we could put a
possible.
sign up.
Because there's no like billboard size signs, which kind of bites.
Well, there's the billboard, the actual
Yeah, but I'm
billboard,
talking
but
about like on the ship wise.
yeah. Okay.
I
All of
might be
the
able to do
thatch,
something.
initial thatch stuff has been replaced.
Awesome.
So there shouldn't be any divots in it now, and it should look cleaner.
See, how much do I have? I have. Let's go by
Well, only
alphabetical, because
divots
I don't.
that I could see would be the ones that are like the thatch itself, the sloped ceilings.
Oh, was that what was creating it? It was, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was the
Oh.
sloped ceilings, which need to be turned to metal.
Alright, I'll get those into metal right soon.
All right, I'm heading back to the teleporter right now.
There might be some slope
Time
stuff
to
in the
sit in the
spare.
captain's seat. Dun, dun,
Name
No
one,
plane.
accept. All right, teleporter's good.
Coming in.
All right.
My gosh, the pelican, like, turned into a geometric like thing,
Nice.
right? And it looked exactly like crap, I gotta get the name right first.
Let's see.
Yeah, that's it. Porygon. It looked exactly like that.
Oh, yeah, from
The
the
Pokemon.
Pokemon. Yeah.
Yeah. It's really funny. Okay, I'm just gonna cart some more metal. Cart as much as I can. There's so much metal in this.
Yeah, don't worry
Why
about it.
would we need all this? It's like it
Yeah, but
doesn't
we
make
are we're
sense.
using it. That's the
We're
thing.
you gotta
Yeah,
think,
that's
we haven't
true.
even decided, we haven't even made the second wing yet. The ship's
True.
got one wing right now.
Here, hold on.
All right.
I'll get some of that for you.
That
Let's
pelican
see.
looks so
I'm
derpy.
trying to figure out if
You look derpy.
when we start making the second wing, should we make one room bigger than the other? So like we
What do
could,
you mean by that?
or wait, never mind. You guys already have your science room, so never mind.
Yeah, we're gonna be building that inside the main body of the ship.
Yeah.
I'm
So
gonna go
we
check on
are all
horses.
good.
Also, if you didn't know, I bred the horses.
Oh, nice.
So, oh man, their gestation is forever. It's only about
It's because he hasn't,
maybe.
he hasn't modified that, I don't think.
Oh, really? So yeah, I mated them probably 10, 15 minutes ago, and they've only gotten maybe 20% done. I mean, they're
What do
done
you have in
mating.
your inventory, Jake? That just
I
makes me
got the
walk so slow.
ceilings.
Okay, perfect. Just want to make sure that you didn't need me to take anything. Okay, I needed metal sloped roofing, right? To. Yeah, that's what I
Yeah,
need.
that's what we need.
I got 15 of them.
Hey, Jake, you said I needed how many tech doors? Door frames?
Four.
4? Okay. Once Sal's done here, I'm gonna run back and make those. I just wanted to check on the horses first. Oh,
You're
once you're
fine.
out of the way, I'm gonna teleport back.
I'll go ahead and teleport. I'll get some more metal.
Structures, tech, door frame. There we go. How many can I make?
You guys wanted what mind wipe? I got a couple.
Not
I don't
yet.
think
I
I'm gonna
will.
mind wipe soon because I have too much in movement speed.
Yeah, I'll mind wipe soon as well since I need to work on getting some fortitude.
Plus, I changed classes, so I like unlocked different stuff.
Right.
I'm gonna have to like memorize what stuff I learned in engrams before I do that, so I
Oh,
can
yeah.
relearn them.
You can always just learn what you need as you go along.
Well, I just like to keep
Crap.
what I have already learned. I'll just take a picture of it and learn in that way.
All right.
Well,
All right,
I
good to
got the
go.
hallways enclosed,
Neo,
so
you're outside of the teleport, so you're good.
that's fine.
the ship's now, or the wing is now enclosed. Now we just need to make the sloped ceilings to fully enclose the place.
All right.
I'll bring some
I'm gonna
metal with me too.
make 100 of them. If you hit craft all, by the way, the max is 100, so you
Right,
can
which is
just
a pain
keep
in the
clicking
ass.
craft all.
I wish craft all was craft all, you know.
You can just hit it a bunch.
Well, it should, you should make it, should be craft all as many as you can. Like, it should be able to, if you hit craft all, it should craft as many as you physically craft, you know?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
True.
But
Because.
I kind of like the one that allows you to craft the amount you want.
Right. Let's see.
Jake, can you get the change all the models? Or never mind, actually, I got it. I'll take care of it.
I ain't gonna lie, this looks good, man. I'm excited about this. Boom, doors. Alright.
Now we just need the slope ceilings.
They're crafting up right now.
Ah shit. Sorry, Jake.
That's alright.
I'm grabbing some of the organic polymer out of the bench here to take it back to the bench over there.
I'm just gonna
if you want. Well, no, wait. Grab some metal when you go.
Alright.
I will grab a stack as well. If we keep metal over there, if we keep shit over there, we'll be fine. Oh, actually, hold on. Yeah. Before you go, I made some lights. Shit. All right, I'm gonna have to skip the metal for now and bring the metal back. There we go.
I'm like encumbered right now.
Yeah. Alright.
Where should I put the iron?
Put it in the S plus bench.
All right. Now I'm doing the Baywatch run. Yeah, this is the slowest thing, but I guess it has to happen. It doesn't really matter. I got what I needed. Speed it up a little bit. Dunk. Pick up. Run. Okay, let me start up these. Yeah, it's a good spot.
Right there, and then just put another wall up right there.
Yeah. I'll do that in a minute.
Whoa.
Jake, you do the top slope, then I'll do the bottom.
All right.
Cool. Cool whip.
Are these overlapping?
Which ones?
The ceiling ones. Because I tried to put it in the one in the middle, it's like, looks like it's overlapping.
Yeah, they do overlap.